I wish I had a giant robot to protect me.
What do you mean? You have me.
But you are made of metal.
Well, no. But I have pretty thick skin.
Ow! See? Normal. Just like me.
It's a metaphor, buddy. Like, I don't let what people think or say hurt me.
So, nothing anybody says hurts you?
There is one thing.
Well, what is it?
I don't know. I don't think I should tell you.
Why not?
Well, it's a big secret, buddy. I don't think you can handle it.
I won't tell Mom and Dad that you skipped school Friday. If you tell me.
How'd you know that?
I have my ways.
Well, I guess I can tell you. I'm gay.
What's that?
I mean, I like girls. You know, like Hope.
That's cool. I like girls too.
No. I mean, I like girls. Never mind. You'll understand when you get older. Please. Whatever you do, don't tell Mom and Dad.
I won't. I promise.
We gotta get this going. I mean, we're gonna be late for church. Are you gonna wear your, jeans again? Because I really prefer you pick something on a little nicer, you know?
Sure, Mom. I'll wear those slacks that you like.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's church. We should be looking good. Don't you think?
Yes.
Honey, get in here!
I'll be right there. Caitlin, don't let the pancakes burn. I'll be right back. Come on, there's gotta be a logical explanation.
Let's hear her side of the story.
Caitlin, Marie, get in here right now!
Hey, calm down. If you're all mean like this.
Well, we're gonna find out. Move!
Well, what do you have to say about this? Nothing?
Just talk to me, Caitlin. How long has this been going on? I mean, how long it's you and Hope?
Don't you understand how wrong this is?
It's just a rumor, that's all.
Just a rumor? They sent us pictures, Caitlin, Marie.
Fine. Hope and I have been together for almost 2 years.
Oh my God, you've been doing this shit under my roof. You know what people are gonna say when this gets out?
Honey, please, just talk to me. Let me help you.
What? Help! Fine, just the way I am.
You are a fucking sinner. You are fucking disgusting. I can't even look at her.
You just sinned right there.
Hey, don't you talk to me like that. Don't you talk to me like that.
Besides, who cares who I love?
What do you know about love? How do you even know you love this girl? In fact, how do you even know if you're gay or not?
See, this is why we go to church. How are you ever going to be saved now, Caitlin?
Maybe I'll just save myself.
Where do you think you're going?
Please, Caitlin, get back.
What? You've made your point already, haven't you?
And what is it?
You don't want me to be a part of this family anymore.
Just let us help you.
Do what?
I don't no. Why would you choose something like this? Don't you realize how much harder your life is gonna be from now on?
You don't think it's hard enough already?
And what could be so hard about your life?
Maybe the fact that I've been hiding how I've really been feeling my entire life. People telling me what I am is wrong and a mistake or disgusting. Or because I knew you guys would react like this, and so I prayed. And yes, I pray that you would somehow understand and help me through it. But you're just like everyone else. Daddy, please.
No.
Please.
Don't. Jason.
Why can't you guys just love her? Like I do!
Not like everybody else. You're not. What the hell are you, sissy?
Thanks, buddy, but I don't think you can this time.
I didn't tell him. I promise.
I know. The coach caught me and another girl loving each other and told the principal. Me too, buddy. What I am, Jason.
Gay?
Yes. It's wrong to some people, especially in this fucking hick town. They'll never understand.
I understand.
No, buddy. I'm sorry, but you don't.
Anybody ever understand in this fucking hick town?
Don't say that word. But I don't know. Maybe someday.
You sissy.